So someone sent me this picture.
I said, Harley, why do you think people wear facekinis in certain parts of Asia? Well, the truth is, they don't like to get a tan over there. That's correct. When they go to the beach, they don't want to get a tan. So they cover up as much as they can, and this is the traditional Asian facekini. Quite different from what we see in the West, where girls want to try and expose as much skin as possible to soak up the vitamin D.